Travel hacks, secrets to making your trip go as smoothly as possible. People look forward to vacation as time of fun and relaxation, but sleep can be a source of stress. Every stage of a trip have its own challenge, but there's something to do to make the trip easier. When packing, roll up the clothes instead of folding them, so they take up less space in your bag. Rolling up your clothes carefully can also prevent them from getting wrinkled. Pack heavy items in the bottom of your suitcase, close to the wheels. Having more weight in the bottom will make your suitcase less likely to tip over when standing up. Instead of buying travel-sized toiletries every time you go somewhere, refill the small bottles in the larger containers that you have at home. I'm the fact. Make sure you drink enough water, since you can bring a bottle of water through the airport security. Bring an empty bottle. Fill it up once you arrive your gate in the terminal. Make your flight more pleasant by wearing comfortable clothes and taking things enjoyable to do. While there, if you are visiting a different country, you'll need some local currency. Instead of exchanging money at the airport or a bank, use ATM to save money. If you are going to a new time zone, eat and sleep in the appropriate time for the place where you are visiting. If you can sleep, do something restful, such as taking a bath or reading a book. Buy bottles of water or snacks in the grocery stores. It will cost much less than buying them in a tourist attraction. When you return, if you traveled often, keep a travel bag packed. It should include travel size toiletries and extra power cables and chargers for your electronic device. It will make taking the next trip easier. Above all, enjoy your trip, experience foods, sceneries, and costumes of the local culture. When things go wrong, tell yourself, it will be a great story when I get back. Even problems can turn into good memories if you keep a positive attitude.
Oh.